Christy, and today I'm going to introduce you to the Crescent stove, which is brand new to the electric range. As you can see, it's a freestanding stove that is packed full of features. All the features are controllable from three different options. So inside the stove door, you have your control panel. You've also got your remote. This is the newest Ezee Glow remote that is packed with all the features on here. You've also got your RGB color wheel, which lets you change the flame picture very easily. Also just released by Ezee Glow alongside the Crescent is app control. Now if you're wondering how that's set up, you can click below and go to our video guide, which helps you get that set up in your home, and it is compatible with Apple and Android. As you can see, the stove has three glass sides. This is brilliant so that you can see the flame picture no matter where you're sitting. The stove also has the option of log stores, so you have the small and the tall log store, and they just give the stove a boost of height, and you can put some decorative logs down in the bottom, and it just makes the stove look really authentic. As with all Ezee Glow stoves, you get your fuel bed decor. So as you can see, you've got your glass crystals in orange and clear, then you've got your ash pieces, and then you've also got your logs. So that's it for the Crescent. If you have any questions or if you want to find your local retailer, you can go to ezeeglow.com. And if you have enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks very much.